So can you tow a boat or an RV with a Defender? And the answer is yes, you can. I would say go to the website Helderberg because I have the specifications. If you go to a D110, go to the bottom of the page and you'll see the technical specifications and I give you the towing weight there. D90, D110, D130, it's all there on the website at the bottom of the page when you're on the specific vehicle. But to answer that a little more, towing a boat or an RV or a motorcycle with a Defender is no different than towing with, let's say, a Ford Explorer or F-150 or anything like that. It all comes down to the determination of how much does the truck weigh. Being that this is a D-130, this is a heavier truck. It has a longer wheelbase. It's going to have an easier job of towing an RV or towing a boat per se, because it's a heavier truck. This one has a 200 TDI. I would say if you're going to do the towing, you would want to get a little more specific to the 300 TDI. But I'm going to be honest with you, you're not going to be rolling down the road at 80 miles an hour towing anything with one of these trucks. But quite frankly, I hope you're not rolling down the road towing anything at 80 miles an hour like with a Ford Explorer. Because this truck does weigh more, being that it's a D-130. But you just have to keep in mind, if you're towing something and you need to stop quickly, does this truck have enough stopping power? The brakes, the calipers, it does have a larger caliper, a larger brake. It is a four-wheel disc brake system. That's part of the custom process, the bespoke process that we do, as we switch everything to disc brakes when originally they were drum brakes in the back. So you're going to have more stopping power. But again, in the bespoke process, that's something that we would need to discuss. Are you going to tow? If so, then that's where I'm going to recommend that we go with a larger intercooler to get more of that low-end torque, a Turner Performance head, again, more torque, and go with even bigger calipers, bigger rotors to make sure that you have all the stopping power. So yes, they can tow. The specifications of how much they can tow is on the website. But keep in mind, these are farm trucks. That's what they're originally built for. They're used in the military. They can do a lot. But I would not recommend going down the road towing anything, regardless if it was a Ford or a Dodge or whatever, at any crazy speed. And the same thing goes for the Defender.